game of Sid Meier's Civilization 4 Beyond the Sword with the mod Dawn of Civilization. I'm gonna continue my what? Oh, can't see. I can't see why. But we're gonna continue later. I mean, continue the Rise of Mankind and New Dawn mod later because it crashes for some reason. Like, so a ton of civilization. Call this is another reason it has been the slower and operator. But autoplay turns remaining zero. Nist worst? What's that? Level core area historical area. There's nothing. Stone Age. there's no Suez Canal. So advanced. What is gold? Pyramids, great library, great lighthouse. Masonry and Pantheon. Is it? Requires polytheism. Thank you. Sparta. Sparta. What? That sucks. We're going to die. Moderate crisis is imminent. Yeah, we're gonna die. The barbarian state. Go to of your historical victory. That just hurts. Seventh Old Kingdom of Egypt. Due to our economic crisis, we lost nothing. Yes, install a new governor. Woo! Hooray! Revolted and joined the old kingdom of Egypt. That's good. No, don't go the settler. Place it with an archer. There we go. Thank you. Tamil Ethiopia. Ethiopia's founded up to Pericles declares war. So, you traitor. Oh no. I am going to die. This is not fair. I wasn't prepared. Eh, whatever, that sucks. Yes, yes, I have. Hell no. The end of history. That sucks.